गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. टुडे आई विल टेल यू द स्टोरी ऑफ थर्ड चैप्टर ब्रीफली सो दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट अगेन. सो लेट्स डिस्कस द स्टोरी. लिसन टू मी वेरी केयरफुली, इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. द स्टोरी इज अबाउट अ बॉय. द स्टोरी इज अबाउट अ बॉय एंड वन डे ही वॉज गोइंग विद हिज पेरेंट्स इन अ car and they met with an accident. They met with an accident. In that accident, his parents died and luckily the boy was saved. He was saved. And after that accident, he went to his grandmother's house and they started living together. And one amazing thing is that his grandmother was expert in telling the stories of witches. Witches means female magicians. So one night she started telling the stories of witches. She told the boy that she will tell him the stories of five children who disappeared. And now I will tell you briefly in sequence wise the five children's story. Okay. The first story is about a girl. The first story is about a girl. And what is her name? You know, her name is Ragnhild. What is the girl's name? Ragnhild. And what happened to her? What happened to her? You remember? Okay, I'll tell you. Her little sister told her mother that a tall lady came and took her. What happened? A tall lady came and took her. So Ragnhild disappeared. And now the second story is about a girl. This is also about a girl. And what is her name? Her name is Solveig. What happened in this story? One morning, she was coming from school and she had an apple. She said that a lady gave her and she ate that apple. Then what happened? Next morning, she was not on her bed. Then where did she go? She was in that oil painting. She went in that oil painting. I think you remember there was an oil painting in their house and she went there. So she disappeared. And now I will tell you the third story. The third story is about a girl. And what is her name? Her name is Birgit Svensson. What is her name? Birgit Svensson. What happened to her? She became a chicken. Like a hen's baby, this type of bird. She became chicken and she had white hair on her full body. And she laid eggs also. This is her story. And now I'll tell you the fourth one. Fourth is about a boy. What is his name? His name is Harald. What happened to him? One morning, he became stone. What is the stone's name? He became granite stone. Granite is a very hard gray color stone. He became this. This is his story. And now, the fifth one, the last one. Fifth one is about a boy. And what is his name? His name is Leif. One day, he went to picnic with his parents and he dived in water. You remember, he dived in water and he stayed in water for a long time. And when he came, he was not a boy. He changed. What did he become? He became an animal. What's the animal's name? Porpoise. Porpoise is a sea animal. It lives in sea and it looks like dolphin fish. Okay, so these are the stories of five children. And now I think you have understood it. Okay. Try to learn the lesson and try to read also. Okay. Thank you.